Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. My name is Cher. So you can probably guess just by looking behind me here what I'm doing today. I'm going to be switching up my coffee station area to make it feel a little more Eastery. Now, if you've been following my channel for a while, you know that I love to decorate tiered trays for all the different seasons. I've done a few Easter ones before. If I remember, I'll put the links to some of those videos in the description box. If you're interested, you can kind of go over there and check those out if you like. They have definitely evolved over the years. I really like to try to use things that I already have on hand. However, you know me, I usually end up purchasing a few new items to add into my little scenes. But you know what? You can put these tiered trays together fairly inexpensive by just picking up things at your local Dollar Tree or any other dollar store that you might have available to you. You can also shop after Easter, like right away. You can usually find things super discounted and then you can just hang on to them and use them for next year. So I'm just gonna let the camera roll and I hope you guys enjoy this. So here we go.